So guys, this is the fight you've all been waiting for, Ludwig the Accursed. Let's do this.
Yay! You're right, there is another lamp here. Okay, that makes it a lot easier on me to get to the fucking Ludwig arsehole shitty bum face. I'm just gonna... I need you! Come here! I need your chunk. Give me your chunk. Oh yes! I can upgrade my sword at last, Right, I think I might have to do that. Ooh. Something above me, I don't like it. Whoa! Well, I don't know what's wrong with you, man, but you have problems. Ow! Jesus Christ, that hurt a lot. Why is he screaming so much? Go off the edge, go on. Ow. You're already using my blood bath before you even got to fucking Ludwig. Go on. Please die. There we go. Nice. Thank you. Two blood vials for that. Is that it? And vermin, wherever that is. Whew, okay, right. I'm just gonna go quickly and upgrade my weapon. Thing is though, I don't know where the... What's this? Damn it, I thought I was being smart. I thought it was a fake wall then. Okay, I don't know where the tombstone is to get here, which is really weird. I can't find it. Okay, don't judge me. I looked it up. I would have never guessed. Okay? Calm down. I know what you guys are like. Put a lantern right next to Ludwig, isn't it really? Bye! Alright, where's this skeleton you're on about? This end? For the blood vials? Oh! Lovely! You can summon here. But we don't summon in this playthrough. We just deal with the horribleness of this game. I'm just gonna move this. Anything that might help? Well, there's no point, is there? And let's be honest, this is not gonna happen first try. He's so fucking ugly. I can't even get one hit in. Bloody hell. Ah! Ow, for fucking bollocks. Ow! Ow. As soon as you hit him once, he just fucking backs off like a little bitch. How do I dodge this? No one knows. Okay, wasn't bad. Whoa, calm down, bitch! His health bar is fucking insane. Don't do this on me! That is just rude! Fucking hell. Stop it, naughty. Calm down, bitch. What that does, but it's weird. Is this a horse? I think it's a horse. Oh god, he's gonna fucking transform, isn't he? Rip horse, welcome fucking Satan. Ooh, pretty.
You were at my side all along.
It's a lightsaber! Why does he need a sword? He doesn't need a sword. He's fucking OP enough, man. Well, I knew that's gonna fucking happen. Don't know why, but I was going really slow then. Oh, fuck off. I'm not really sure what happened there. Annoying when you get underneath him, he fucking freaks out. Oh, stop freaking out! Oh my god. Really? I don't like you. Still not sure what that does. I don't think I want to find out either. Get up, Alice, get up. I think his face is his weak part, from what I can gather. He sort of like freezes a tiny bit when I hit him in the face. Not long, but it's enough to get an extra hit in. All the balls. No, 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 no. What if I don't put it out of this? Oh, don't care. Not really sure why I did that, but I did it anyway. He is fucking pissed. So slow, I don't understand. Oh. Oh, come on! Do you want to be any more OP, man? I'm fucked. I don't know how you get close to him. That health bar is fucking ridiculous. Calm down, you twat. He just fucking karate chopped me, is what he did. I'm also about to run out of health bar, so it's obviously not going to be this time, is it? I could have done it. This could have been the one. Oh, not this move. That move's killer. Stop turning around, you bitch! No, 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 no. Bastard. Thank you. get up, get up, get up. Have my Molotovs! Oh god, I did not mean to throw this down there. Alex, you're an idiot. I should have healed, what the fuck was I doing? I get too greedy, I need to stop. Do that shit. Go and hit him! Yes! Ow. Is that a joke? I'm dead. Motherfucker!
Ah!
Fuck. Yes! Fuck off! Oh my god! Thank you. fucking twat. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fuck you, Ludwig. Yes. I've been putting off playing this game for so long because I was too terrified to take him on. And it was actually easier than I expected it to be. It was easier than Daughter of the Cosmos. Well, I think I'm going to end the episode there because of stress. And I need to edit this and upload it because I'm so excited. But if you enjoyed it, please give a like. And I'll see you in the next Bloodborne episode, or the last one's episode, who knows what's coming up. But yeah, I'll see you then. Bye!